Uh-oh. No.
Shit! What is it?
What is it?
A button. There's a reverse symbol on it.
What does it?
Shit. No! I'm not playing this game. I can't do this. I won't kill you. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, I saw the troll. No. Damn it, I'm fucked.
What an excruciating way to go. Jamie pressed the button to kill Kate. I know they didn't always see eye to eye, but I didn't think she'd be that cold-blooded. Jamie chose not to save Erin when she could, leaving her to die, deprived of oxygen, suffocating to death. Did the hint I gave you earlier help? Perhaps you'd like another? Let's see if Sir Arthur can help us. This is from The Man with the Twisted Lip. Have you read it? You should. A trusty comrade is always of use, and a chronicler still more so. I think that last bit might refer to me. You should get back. I hope these chats are helpful. I certainly wouldn't want them to be intimidating. I'll be watching your progress, as always, watching very closely.
trying to keep Clem alive. No. Ah! Darn it. No. No. Come on. Stop it. Ow. Damn it. Elliot. Oh wait, oh, Jason's not dead. Uh-oh. Ow, damn it. Ow! Ow! Let's see here now. Pop out of nowhere. What? Another cold thing.
Seriously, this is not where I want to be.
It killed Pete. Although, I don't know, she didn't have much of a choice. Oh, I thought there was something here. It's gonna be up here, baby. Another one. Mm-hmm.
Maybe we can get this thing working.
Okay, you know. Stop saying that. Oh, damn. They don't know. You have to follow the wires. Turn the lights off. The hell was it? Wait. Okay, that's what. Not doing anything on. Oh, goodness. Here. Yeah, I was here before. What's that statement that I picked up something? I might have to look this up. But maybe there was something in that letter. Clue. On that. Mm-hmm. Not have to put anything. On here or something. Mm-hmm. Seriously, what? No, what the hell? Maybe you need two. I picked up the thing, the handle. Why won't I? Somehow I seem to select it. No. something good that I picked up with. Oh, wait, there we go. Finally. Not gonna appear now, okay? Open this now? No, no. Get down there quickly. Sorry, it took me a bit of time to... I don't know why it wouldn't come out. Got a little abandoned bar down here.
Begin today with some breaking news. Chicago police today confirmed the body of a man found in a fire at an abandoned warehouse in the Fulton River District to be that of missing FBI agent Hector Monday. Monday has been identified as the shoeshine killer, whose recent killing spree struck fear into the hearts of locals in and around Chicago. A spokesperson for Chicago PD confirmed Monday murdered four victims, including yesterday evening police officer Patrick Stanley, a dedicated veteran of 22 years. The fire was brought under control shortly before 5 a.m. this morning. The body recovered at the scene was burnt beyond recognition, but police identified Monday from dental records.
Not great at keeping anyone alive, am I? As is the case with most of these type of games, whenever I play them, pretty much. Want to climb out of here. There's something or someone waiting for us. Well, maybe we shouldn't. Another puzzle. Not scary at all. Oh, sure. I don't know about that. Maybe I should have been.
Back the fuck away from me! I'm warning you!
Yep. I knew I probably shouldn't have climbed. But who? Maybe she survived again. Well, we're possibly just down to him now. I'm terrible at these games. Supermassive. Looking around. Find their way into the changing rooms. That's locked.
Jesus.
Jesus.
God, what happened here?
There's something in here besides the bits of body and blood. No, don't.
What's that?
Oh. no. Oh, let's try and avoid that. But I think I might end this one here, so there's got to be a way in. Is there a way in here? Yeah. Well, anyway, I think I'm gonna end this one here, so, yeah, if anyone watching have just so happened to enjoy the stream at all, feel free to drop us a like and a subscribe. Maybe share the stream out, would be awesome as well. Also, if you did enjoy, maybe check out the playlist down in the description if you missed any previous Devil in Me streams or videos. And yeah, I'm not sure how much longer the game goes on for, especially if I'm down to just I forget his name here, this guy, if I'm just down to him, yeah, might be ending soon, I'm not sure, so, but we'll find out in the next one. So, with all that said, later, though.